Robert here, Bluegrass Bushcraft. Doing a solo winter camp using my REI, my military sleep system. Not sure how cold it is out here right now, but it's been spitting snow. It's pretty cold. I know tonight it's supposed to be down in the single digits. It's almost dark now. Anyway, a while back ago, my buddy Coyote 238 had him. He sent me this cool little fire kit. I tried to try it out in the house, and Melissa caught me. She wouldn't let me, so been itching to try it, so now's the time. With this cool little striker he put in it, a couple pieces of flint, some birch bark, little tea light candle. Let's see what we can do here. Charred punk wood, it's pretty good stuff. Alright, as you can see, it works pretty good. Check out that steel. Beautiful. Throws a good spark. Coyote, buddy, really appreciate it. Wish you could be here joining me. It's kind of a last minute thing today I decided to do this evening. So, all right, we'll get back with you.